意啊，好似一隻蟹啊，係
一隻蟹啊，
係佢係一隻蟹。
Hi there, I'm Amanda. Welcome back to my channel. Here is 5 minutes Cantonese vlog. 大家好，我係 Amanda， 歡迎收睇五分鐘廣東話。Since my previous vlog received lots of good comments from you guys, so I decided to try it one more time. Last week, I visited my Taiwanese friend. She's pregnant. I think it's a very good opportunity for me to teach you guys some new vocabularies. However, I haven't asked my friend to speak slowly because it's like a real-life scenario. If it's really too fast for you, you can try a YouTube function on the top right-hand corner. There's actually a button, speed. So you can click on it and try to adjust the speed, okay? Let's get started.
Wow, 好靚啊！呢個係遠殼蟹包。今日我同我朋友出嚟食飯。
呢個係我朋友小欣。小欣係台灣人，佢啲廣東話好好噶。
真係好得意啊！好似一隻蟹啊！係
一隻蟹啊！
係佢係一隻蟹。
餐厅附近有一间好特别嘅宠物店，
系咪真嘅？
真噶，佢喐紧啊！
啊，系喎，系喎，系喎。
呢个系台湾嚟嘅小玉西瓜。
咦，黄色噶？
系啊，黄色噶。
小个西瓜系黄色啊。
呢个系阿 Sam， 佢系小欣老公，佢同我都系香港人。
好危险喎！
我啊，洗手唔使惊。
我是说你的手啊，
试啦！
我好耐冇食，我啲食物
嚟，甜唔甜啊？
好甜啊！
请问你入咗几个月啊？
六
个
月。
六
个
月。唉，咪有咗 B B 啊！
你食啲
黄
色嘅嘢，第时如果个 B B 有任何胆病咧，也梗系入你数啦。
边关事啊？
咩关事啊？
Don't worry, I know the last 10 seconds is extremely difficult for you guys. I just find it interesting, so I haven't cut it out. We'll discuss that later. First of all, how to say my friend.It's Taiwanese.
我朋友是台湾人。我朋友是台湾人。
So, about how to say where you're from or your nationality, you can refer back to lesson 2. Next, how to say pregnant in Cantonese. There are 3 ways. First, the very, very formal way.
Why?人懷孕
normally a doctor, nurse, or you go to seminar, they will use the terms 懷孕 okay? However, for the informal way, or better to say colloquial way, we'll say
大肚大肚
Remember the meaning of 大 means big. How about literally it is tummy, stomach. So big stomach,
大肚
means pregnant in Cantonese. So how to say if you really think this person have a big tummy? So
大肚腩
is really different.The second way,
有咗 咗 remember to have 有 you can also say 有咗 BB 有咗 BB of course BB means baby but we Cantonese love to put the tones with BB so number 4 and number 1 BB so you can either say 有咗 BB or you can simply say 有咗有咗 very good so how to say baby boy BB 仔 BB 仔 how about baby girl BB 女 BB 女 how about twins if both of them are boy 妈仔 妈仔 how about two girls 妈女 妈女 so how about one boy and one girl 龙凤胎龙凤胎 remember the meaning of 龙 yes 龙 means dragon how about 凤凤 means phoenix 龙 is more masculine so it means boy phoenix is more feminine so it means girl so 龙凤胎 means one boy and one girl twins what is it watermelon 西瓜西瓜 the qualifier just like many fruits 个 so a watermelon 一个西瓜一个西瓜 this is a yellow watermelon from Taiwan they have a particular name 小肉西瓜小肉西瓜 in English is simply called yellow watermelon so remember how to say yellow as a color right 黄色黄色 for other color you can refer back to our lessons of colors we Chinese have lots of rules for pregnant lady normally Chinese don't encourage the pregnant lady to eat 西瓜 because it's really cold they believe that the cold stuff is not good for lady however what my friend said
请问你有了几个月啊
六个月
咪有咗 BB 啊
so my friend said it's okay to eat a little bit 食少少 little bit 少少 this one is a bit difficult 模仿模仿食少少模仿嘅 it doesn't mean anything 嘅 it's just say like lo le li la so those Cantonese endings so 食少少模仿 or you can say 食少少模仿嘅 means eat a bit is fine so what is the last 10 seconds about let's see and hear it again
你食啲黄色嘅嘢但是如果个 BB 有任何胆病呢就梗係由你數啦
没关系啊
and then her husband making little jokes jaundice 黄痰病黄痰病 the baby who suffered jaundice looks a bit yellow this is really common for baby we Chinese have lots of superstitious belief we believe that the pregnant lady if they eat lots of yellow thing the baby will suffer jaundice or if you eat too much soy sauce the baby the skin of the baby will look a bit darker of course it's not true so how we answer 冰关系啊冰关系啊when I do the translation, I mean nonsense, but literally, it means not related. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this lesson today. If you want to learn Cantonese with me, please subscribe. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. See you next time. Bye-bye.